Riot finally did make it through that yellow and black waterfall.